Hello everyone, this video is for those of you who are parenting type 1 teenagers. My type 1 teen is 15. I pretty much gave him all control, like stopped carb counting a year ago when he was 14. It was the summer, maybe even a little before that. And it is so hard. It is so hard because I just, giving up control over everything was hard. But I knew it had to happen because he needs to learn how to do things. And carb counting, he's not that great at it because I've been the one doing it for the past, what? I did it for 10 years or 12 years before he started, you know? So I know it takes time, but it just is so hard. And like this summer, I feel like I'm constantly harping on him, like nagging him. And I don't want to do that because I feel like it's going to ruin our relationship. You know, when he's like 300 double arrows up, I'm like, did you give insulin? What did you eat? Like, it makes me crazy because I know when I was in full control, blood sugar was so good. You know, we pre-bolused, I carb counted perfectly. I'm outside and it's kind of windy, so hopefully you can hear me. But it's summer and kids are in the house, so this is like the best place to do it. So what do you do? What do you do? Do you just let it be and just hope that it gets better? Or do you keep interfering and being like, you know, you should give insulin. Don't forget to pre-bolus. How many carbs is that? How many carbs did you give? Why are you so high? And you're constantly nagging him. I don't know. It's just a tough spot to be in. But they need to learn. And then part of me is like, did I give up control too soon? Should I have waited? But then I was afraid if I waited until like he moved out, then that's not enough time for me to kind of guide him. Where I'm trying to guide him right now, but the guiding is turning into like a nagging feeling. I don't know. It's really tough though. Those of you who are in this season of life, give me any advice. What do you think?